Hi, I'm Rabbi Ari here at Temple Shalom in New Milford, Connecticut, and we've got another exciting week here. Today is Monday, and this evening we've got a board meeting at 7:30 p.m. On Tuesday at 9 a.m., I have my out-of-the-office hours at the Sweet Spot. Tuesday afternoon at 4, we have our Tuesday Hebrew program, followed at 5:30 by our Shaggy program. That's our youth group. On Thursday at 7 p.m., we'll have the final class of Death and the Afterlife, my adult education class. And then on Friday at 6:30 p.m., we'll be having a special Shabbat service in memory of the Holocaust, observing Yom HaShoah. On Saturday morning, we have our Torah study group at 9:30 a.m., followed by our Torah services at 10:30 a.m., but Saturday early evening at 5:30, we have a pajama havdalah, and then at 7:30, we'll be hosting Reggae Bones. It's a purely social event. We happen to have a member, Americo Carrasco, who is fantastic, and he's in a reggae band called Reggae Bones. So they will be performing here Saturday night, free of charge. Bring a friend, just come and have fun at the synagogue. We have a number of events coming up in the weeks to come. We have attached the April bulletin to this, and we want you to know that on April 11th, the Federation has a Delhi Spring Fling. On April 20th, we'll be observing Yom HaAtzma'ut, Israel's Independence Day, and our own Rochelle Ettingen will be talking about her experience serving in the Gadna, the youth forces in the Israel's War for Independence back in 1948. April 21st, we have a trivia night. We've got 12 people coming, plus myself. We have two teams so far. If you would like to join us and you haven't RSVP'd yet, let me know, and we can have three teams. So we're really looking forward to that opportunity to support Loaves and Fishes, have a lot of fun. May 4th, Chad Sinanian, the People's Advocate, will be speaking here about the concerns and needs of people with disabilities in our community. May 12th, we have our journal event honoring Barbara Kessler and Jill Weiss, and we'll have a special presentation that day, and a very nice reception. It's going to be wonderful. May 18th, we'll be observing Shavuot, and we'll bring back people from our Torahthon to chant verses of Torah, and we have a number of other people who will also be participating chanting the Ten Commandments. On May 26th, we'll be showing the movie A Voice Among the Silent. On June 10th, Jeremy Stone will be offering Music and Moods. It's a program with a piano recital, and we'll be pausing in between the songs to talk about the moods that the music invokes. We're fortunate to have a member who is a psychologist and a pianist, and it's going to be a very, very interesting program indeed. It's not too late, but it's almost too late to sign up for Israel trip July 4th. Let us know that you want to come join us in Israel this summer. We have a number of things in our media section. We have photos from Jewish Journey Shabbat last Friday, which was wonderful. We have a link to the services. You can see our kids lead the services. It was really fun. We have our a link to last Saturday's service with musical accompaniment by our own Howard Lapidus. We have a link to the New York Times front page article about our own member, Nadine Strassen. We have photos from when she spoke here and a link to her speech. So if you were not able to be here, you can watch the video. Actually, at the very beginning, you have Americo Carrasco, who will be performing here next Saturday. He sort of warmed up the crowd, and then Nadine Strassen spoke, and it was absolutely fabulous. And then there's musical accompaniment afterwards, and wine and cheese. It was just a wonderful night, so we have that on video as well. And we have also a link to our YouTube channel, so you can follow all of our events as we have them. So wishing everyone a Shavuot Tov.